All right. So you're wearing a pretty necklace. And you take a little pill 3 times a day. But why do you actually do that? You have to do this because your adrenal glands are sick. Your adrenal glands are inside your body. Look, there they are. Usually, they make very important things for your body that give you energy. But because your adrenal glands are sick, you don't make any of those important things anymore. That's why we put those important things into a little pill, so you get all the energy you need to go out and play. But sometimes, something really exciting happens, and you get butterflies in your stomach. You know, your birthday is coming up, you're going on a holiday, or maybe you have a fever. Then your body needs a lot more energy, and you have to take extra pills. Because if you don't, you get nauseous, dizzy, and you could get very sick. And you don't want that, of course. And your necklace, you always have to wear it, so that everyone knows your adrenal glands are sick. And if something goes wrong when your mummy and daddy aren't around, other people also know that you need more of those little pills.